All right, here we go. Let's turn up the volume. Well, hi guys, Tops here. I just wanted to share something with you. I bought something. I wasn't planning to buy it. It has been opened. It's my cheeky daughter. She knows I buy good stuff and nice stuff now. So while I'm at work, teaching, driving, everything else, and something comes along, she does this. And she knows it's a game or a movie, and she goes ahead and opens it. She's well chuffed because she's grown up watching me play this type of game. So, but before I do, I just want to give you a little bit of background, okay? Because you might think, oh, check him out, jumping on the bandwagon again. This is my Wipeout collection, guys. Okay, so which one was first? And that one. So have a go. Hopefully you won't have too much glare. There, can you see original Wipeout? And absolutely hours and hours of play on the PlayStation 1. At that time, my wife used to play as well, and she used to help me with the tracks. So, because you have to do it in different stages, and it gets harder and harder, and you unlock. And just show you. There's the book. In the olden day, guys, it used to come with a nice thick book. It's beautiful. Oh, still smells all right. There it is. And for those of you who are too young to know, PlayStation 1 used to be blacky. And then that was so good, they came up with Wipeout second one. And they're very clever. See, what they've done is to make it two, they've done 20907. So that's how you know that was the second Wipeout. And the same with that one as well. Absolutely hours and hours, so many hours, maybe days, weeks lost, but much thinner book. And this one's even better condition than the other one, because I don't think this one was played as much as the first one. And immaculate, no scratches, nothing. So, and black, still black screen. So there, absolutely. So I just wanted to share, because it's my collection, and these won't be sold. And then for PlayStation 2, right at the beginning, first when it was released, this came out with it. I tell you what, it was absolutely amazing as well. Just the upgrade from those two to this one, fantastic. And this one again, like so. And just played. And then they went to DVD. Those were CDRs, and people did find out how to copy them, and with software, and these went then to DVD, so bigger, and now obviously we have Blu-ray, much thinner, different format, size, book. All right, so what's in there? You probably put one and one together. I didn't buy any Wipeouts on PlayStation 3, guys. PlayStation 3 was that time when my daughter was. She needed my attention, and we were doing a lot of stuff, and I didn't play much on PlayStation 3. I did later on when she got bigger. I did play a bit more. Here we go. Now, this came out, I've seen it only in two formats, a steelbook, and I've seen a normal PlayStation 4 case, which this one is. But this particular one also has a sleeve. And when I saw that, I just thought, I've got to have it. And yes, I believe it's quite a few games made into one. So are you ready? Look at that. They've done the sleeve cover with a classic look. Look at that. Enjoy that, guys. How beautiful is that? And then inside. So that's your sleeve. I'm going to really look after that. And they've gone for I'll show you here if you can just catch a glimpse of it. There. They've gone a matte color here. So they've done it that gray look here. And they've made it matte. And it's actually embossed as well. So it feels like plastic that's been molded. And if you want to see, I think in some ways it's maybe even more like the second version as well. And they've gone for the original PlayStation logo. It is just, I just think it's fantastic. You know what, I haven't seen this sleeve on Amazon or many places, but when I actually saw it, I just had to buy it. So I'm gonna go ahead and play this, and let's see what it's all like. I know it's gonna be amazing. I'm gonna warn you guys, I'm gonna be rubbish. I'm gonna show you from the beginning, all right? I haven't played Wipeout maybe well over 6 months, 2 years. All right, so let's see what it looked like on the PlayStation 4. The last time I saw Wipeout was on PlayStation 3, and even that was gorgeous. So on PlayStation 4, it's gonna be absolutely amazing. One of the things I must tell you guys, Wipeout, if you've never played Wipeout, it has always had, it's one of the signature thing is, amazing audio track. The music, the licenses they get, unbelievable, absolutely amazing. One more thing missing, I haven't done a game record for a while, guys, you can tell. I'm such a noob. Okay. How are you all? Let us know what games you're playing. I know it's been a while. Now, I know this is not a games channel, but anything we're enjoying playing, so it's part of that. Okay, here we go. Okay, game save data. We know about all about this. Okay, just play the game. Stop dancing. Start all with Phaser.
Phaser speed.
Whoa, ho. This is gorgeous. Are you kidding me? My PlayStation 4 is just the normal one. Imagine 4K, guys. Ooh, I know this game come out in 4K. They're just giving you a preview. Look at that see-through bass track glass. Oh my word. Woo! Many hours are gonna be lost, guys. Many, many days and weeks and hours and months. Let's start. Guys, bear with me, okay? Wow. Imagine they made this 3D. Ah, I can convert my game to 3D. Phaser's always more all-rounder beginner. Did I just go the wrong way on the split screen? Oh yes! My! No weapon, okay? Just race. I love it. I know I'm not good, guys, but I love it. Wow. How gorgeous is this?
New map record.
Back screen. Back view, I'm ready. Racing games are all about learning the tracks, guys. Yes. When you know the track, it becomes a lot easier. Ah, come on, get off the wall. This is why it's always safe. Ah, tops, we forgot about air brakes, man. Oops. Silly noob. You know when it goes to snow and rain and the upside down? If you've never played Wipeout, guys, and you like racing, I tell you what, you have missed out. Get that one. There you go. realize, guys, this is my first race in these games. Yeah, I'm serious. That voice, race complete. I love it. Absolutely love it. Gorgeous. Look at that. Wow.
That's fifth place.
I'm gonna race again. Alright, guys. I'll be back in a moment after a few practices and I'll show you if I improve. It might be a few races, it might be a few days, it might be a few hours. This is my favorite view. Come get some.
Final lap.
Reflexes are not good as I used to be in my 20s, guys. So that's when PlayStation 1 came out. I'm in my 40s now, but still loving it. Gets the heart going. It's absolutely gorgeous. One day there will be races like this in the future. They already do similar things with drones, don't they, guys? Drone racing. Who's your daddy? Come on! This is only the third race, guys. I kid you not. Come on, where's the finish line? Where's the finish line? Where's the finish line? I'm first. Come on, come on. 1.5 seconds. Someone's behind me. Come on. Give me my first trophy, please. Yes, baby.
Race complete.
Third race, numero uno. What are they gonna give me? What are they gonna give me? Trophy?
Elite pass. First place.
Elite pass. I love it. Thank you so much. I hope you gives an idea about what Wipeout is, and it was mainly about talk about Wipeout, my collection, share with you guys and show you how good, what a racing game this is. Beautiful. You know what I'm doing, guys? You don't realize with my headphones I'm just slowly turning up the volume. I started on 10, I'm on 18 now. I just love it so much. Have I got weapons now? Nice! I got weapons! That's another thing, guys, if you ever play Wipeout, yeah, it is weapons. Yes. Different weapons does different things. Same track. This is gorgeous! Where have you been all my life? I just wish I had more time. in life to play this game, guys. If you could hear my heart, the music and the racing is going. Come on, concentrate, young one. The force is strong with you, especially in your rocket boost. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching, so much love and respect, and absolutely, I don't know where 30 minutes has flown by, and it's just amazing. I love it, I just love it. I'll play this a lot more.
Fifth place.